In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a welcome and goodbye channel in your Discord server. For this, we will be using MEE6 Bot to automatically post custom welcome messages when someone joins or leaves the server. We have enabled video chapters to help you skip to sections of the video you need. Start by opening your Discord server. Right-click on the side panel and choose to create a channel. Name the channel Welcome or something along those lines. Click Create Channel. Right-click the channel and choose to edit the channel. Switch to Permissions. Expand the Advanced Permissions. Make sure the Everyone role is selected. Enable the View Channel and Read Message History permissions. Disable the ability to send messages, create public and private threads, and attach files. You may also want to disable the Add Reaction setting. Save changes. Next, we will be preventing some roles from being able to view this channel. I like to have my server set up so only moderators and new members can view the channel. This way, other server members aren't annoyed by the welcome messages. If you want everyone in your server to see the channel, then skip to the next step using the video chapters. Click the plus icon in the roles and members list. Add the general member role that is given to all of your server members. Disable the ability to view the channel. Save changes. Repeat this with other roles in the server such as boosters, VIP, and friends. Click the plus icon in the role and member section and add your moderator role. Enable the view channel permission. Save. Close the settings. Right-click on the side panel and choose to create a channel. Make it a text channel. Name the channel Goodbye or whatever you want the channel to be called. Create channel. Right-click the new channel and choose to edit. Switch to permissions. Head down to the advanced permissions and make sure the Everyone role is selected. Disable the ability to view channel, send messages, and attach files. Enable read message history. Save. Click the plus icon in the role and member section and add your moderator role. Enable the view channel permission. Save. Repeat this process and enable the view channel permission for any other role you want to see the goodbye messages. I typically only allow moderators and admins to see the goodbye channel. Close. Next, head to the MEE6 website. We will include a link in the video description. Click the Add to Discord button. Authorize access. Choose the server that you want to add welcome and goodbye messages to. Click the Continue button. Disable any permissions you don't want the bot to have. Disabling options may prevent some of the bot features from working. I'll be leaving all of my permissions enabled. Scroll down and authorize. Verify that you're a human. You will now be redirected to the MEE6 dashboard. Click on the Welcome plugin. You may need to enable it first using the switch. Enable the Send a message when a user joins the server option at the top. Expand the top drop menu and choose your welcome channel. Choose if you want the welcome message to be a text or embed. A text message is a normal message you see in Discord, while an embed has a colored line on the side and is a darker shade. We will have an example of both on screen. I'll be using the text message option. If you select embed, then we recommend leaving the author, title, and additional fields blank. If you're finding this video helpful, then please leave a like to help support the channel. Select the message box. Enter in your welcome message here. This message will be sent whenever someone joins the server. You can include variables in your message to source information from the server. The curly bracket user variable will mention the new member, while the server variable will include the server name in the message. We recommend including instructions in the welcome message, such as telling the member how to use reaction roles or to read the rules. You can mention a channel in the message by typing a hashtag followed by the channel name. You can also add asterisks on either side of a word or phrase to stylize the text. One asterisk on either side will make the text italic, two will bold the text, and three will do both. Now, choose if you want a welcome card to be sent when a member joins. The card looks like the example below. I typically have the card disabled. If you get MEE6 Premium, then you can also customize how the card looks to match the aesthetic of your server. Save your changes and your Discord welcome channel will now be set up. You can also choose to enable the Send a Private Message to New Users option for welcome messages. This will send a customized direct message to anyone that joins your server. We recommend only using one or the other. Now, we will be setting up the goodbye channel in Messages. Enable the Send a Message when a User Leaves the Server option. Expand the drop menu and choose your goodbye channel. Select the message box and enter in the message you want to be sent whenever someone leaves the server. We recommend including the default user ID name variable to mention the user that left. This will help you keep track of who has left your Discord server. Save changes and your goodbye Discord channel will be set up.